friends, today I am going to show you how to solve 3x3 Rubik's Cube step by step.
We need to begin with the white face. First, we should get the white cross on top. There is no specific formula to solve this. We have to practice and understand how we can get white cross on the top. If you want, you can observe how I am solving. We need to make sure that the side center color should match. After solving one side, it should not mess up the previous one. Now the first step is completed. Now we need to solve top corners. Right down, down left, right up, down right. Repeat these steps till you get. Do the same for all corners. We have solved the white face. Turn the cube upside down and solve the middle layer. Formula to get the top center one to left side is upright, left up, up left, left down, up left, front right, upright, front left. Formula to get the top center one to right side is up left, right up, upright, right down, upright, front left, up left, front right. Now we have solved the middle layer. Now we need to solve the top cross. Formula is front right, right up, up left, right down, upright, front left. Repeat till you get the cross shape on top. We have solved the yellow cross on top. Now we have to solve the edges. If anything is already in correct place, then place it on right and do till you get all. Formula is right up, up left, right down, up left, right up left, right down. See, except for the corners, we have solved the whole cube without messing up anything. Now we have to solve the top corners. For solving the top corners, first check whether any top corner is in the correct position. See, these three are wrong, but this one is in the correct position. So place the correct one on the right and do this formula: up left, right up, upright, left up left, right down, upright, left down. See, we have got two in the correct position. These two are wrong but in the correct position and wrong orientation. So do the same step two. But after completing it, move the wrong one into the right side and repeat this step two. See, we have solved the cube. If you like my video, please
like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.